Hello, viewer. I appreciate your company on this quick trip to London, England. Richard caught the train from High Wycombe into central London. The train service was comfortable, clean, and fast. By noon hour, Richard had reached central London and began his afternoon's exploration. Oh, double-decker buses and London taxicabs. And aren't the streets crowded? The London Eye is the best place to get a perspective of London. It's up and away. What a great view. Look, there's the Parliament buildings. The Thames River looks busy. Richard now decides to do a ferry trip up the Thames. All aboard. Here's Richard in person. The buildings look very modern and expensive. Architecturally, this bridge is a prize winner. This building has a really different design. Here's a replica of an old sailing ship. I think it might be Nelson's. A more modern ship on the Thames. London Bridge. Well, it's off the ferry in time for a walk along the Thames, but it's also time to be heading back to a High Wycombe. The Tower of London. Thanks, viewer, for joining Richard on his very brief afternoon excursion to explore central London.